Hi, I'm Anthony, son of legendary butcher Victor Paharic. Over the past 15 years, I've been collecting all information, tips and techniques associated with the craft of butchery. In this series, I'll be answering every question you've ever had about meat. All you have to do is ask the butcher. There are a couple of quick and simple visual clues always to look out for. This is what a rump looks like straight off the carcass.
Grain feeding cattle starts here in a paddock of grass.
I mean, it's a mountain of corn that you've got here.
This year we grew 45,000 tonnes.
So we're about to have a barbecue and we've got some incredible rump caps to try here. It's the most tasty, tender, flavoursome pork you'll ever try.
Mate, this is how man first started to cook, and there's nothing more exciting than having amazing stuff like induction and then something that man started cooking with, you know, a million years ago.
So this is what it's all about for me.